today because you all won at the same time. So I'm going to make an interview with you. Yeah, you didn't know that, huh? And if anybody has seen the show before, you know this is not what's normally happening. So Emma, do you like to be in Doha?
Yeah, of course.
Good. Do you like the hotel?
Yeah.
Do you like the food?
Sometimes.
She's honest, huh? Okay, what about more of Qatar? You like that?
It's very cool.
Okay, I'm very happy that you like it here. Thank you so much. It was Emma, it was Clara, and Emma winning our mid contest, ladies and gentlemen.
Show you how he turns that. He has a safety wire on.
And we're going to see if he's going to make it today. It's quite a hard trick, let's see if it works. Super Kids. We're from a small country called Denmark, from a town called Aarhus. I think there's somebody over here from Denmark. Hi guys. So we're traveling all around the world doing gymnastics. But very important for you to understand is these are normal kids. They go to normal schools. They learn this gymnastic in their spare time as their own spare time activity. And then they train and get good, and then we travel all around the world. And actually, the Flying Super Kids has visited 39 countries, but they are called Flying Super Kids. But you guys haven't seen that much flying. Now we're going to change that and do some real flying.
Thank you. are you better than that? Can you make some noise? Okay, take it away, Mongoose!
Then you can make some selfies or some photos with your kids. Once again, thank you so much for coming. You were a great audience. We love you. Thank you.